We are Aerosono Space Technologies, and we are presenting BerrettaSat-1's preliminary technical review. Our goal with BerrettaSat-1 is to test the viability of an ultra-low-cost Pocket Cube platform, made with COTS components for accessing to the very low Earth orbit in short-time duration missions. In this aspect, BerrettaSat-1 is more a technology demonstrator, capable of holding a specific payload according to the size and consumption specifications. One of the most important features of our satellite project is the use of ultra-low-cost components. Considering the short lifetime of most pocket cubes in very low Earth orbit, we have selected reliable but easy-to-get components. There are no photos taken by pocket cubes in very low Earth orbit, and technologies like LoRa, which is used widely by IoT networks, is not completely proven in space. So, we plan to test the viability of taking very low Earth orbit photos and receive them from any LoRa-based ground station. The satellite main structure is made of 2 mil aluminum pieces. We are planning to use the cheapest spacecraft accepted aluminum, but currently we are exploring other alternatives such as 3D printed thermoplastics. Our satellite has 4 main electronic systems: the power system, the onboard computer system, radio frequency system, and the payload. Starting with the power subsystem, we take in consideration 3 aspects: efficiency, safety, and low cost. In this aspect, our satellite uses solar energy as a power source. Space-grade solar cells are one of the most expensive components, because they are manufactured for intensive, long-term use and high efficiency. But our satellite may last as maximum a year and maybe less. We aim to use 4 non-space-grade solar cells that will generate 2050 milliwatts each cell, compensating this with high-efficiency MPPT solar harvesting and long-term transmission intervals. The onboard computer is based on the system-on-chip ESP32. Since we start making our test with the ESP32 camera, we take some parts of that design and integrated it in a new design, keeping the camera interface and its peripheral integrated to the board. Even when ESP32 is a system-on-chip designed for Wi-Fi-based IoT uses, we select it because of its low-cost documentation, community around it, and its ease of obtaining. At the hardware level, it also has a huge flash memory and processing capabilities. The onboard computer connects with the rest of the modules using I2C and SPI interfaces, and general purposes GPIOs. It also has a remote before flight safety jumper that avoids the initialization of the satellite. The radio frequency system is based mainly in the RFM95 module. We plan to transmit in LoRa and eventually FSK, while in OOK the satellite callsign. The payload system will contain a 9 degree of freedom IMU, an RTC, a light sensor, and this will be added later. We plan to add a passive attitude control, adding a neodymium magnet and its corresponding hysteresis material. At this moment, we just make calculations around maximum power consumption and solar harvesting. BerrettaSat-1's power consumption will be under 500 milliwatts while transmitting. Each transmission may last 2 minutes, followed by a short period for listening to commands, and then the satellite enters in a sleep mode, while charging the battery. We also calculated the theoretical efficiency at harvesting, but we need to calculate it in the context of very low Earth orbit scenario metrics. Other analysis to come with the flight version goes around EMI and RF analysis, outgassing tests, thermal cycling, and vibration tests. Now, we are at the prototyping stage, since we still need to make the flight version model parts and validate the integrated pocket cube. We also work in the deployment process. Next steps is to test the MPPT solar harvester and power systems. Furthermore, we are financing this project by ourselves, open to any contributor and networking with other entrepreneurs and space agencies. We are also working in a low-cost ground station. We aim to develop a friendly interface that will allow people to receive and see telemetry and images from any part of the world from our satellite. We aim to democratize space. This is BerrettaSat-1, where anyone can sat. We are Aerosono Space Technologies. We dream, we fly.